What's working? Hey guys, it's Niddy, and it's war day. Got war equalizer here. I got a little cleanup to do before the Got red or yellow? What's their tank, red? Yeah. All their tanks are red, I think. Yeah, so I'm going to save blue. I'm going to go with red or yellow. How strong is this team? Good troops. Good hitters. Got Thoth Amun there. I think he summons a minion. Yeah. Minion, mana disruptor. This guy heals himself, I believe. Hits three. Okay, so I'm gonna go red and maybe yellow. Maybe. Let's see what we got. Red, yellow. I'm going to use my... what do you call these guys? Bench team? Red and yellow. Make sure they're strong enough. And we're going to do the Balchon trick. Should we get a healer? Nah, let's go. Let's go. While we're recording. Okay, here we go. That's decent. That's real decent. Let's turn the volume up a little bit. Yeah. Red for you. Oh, and yellow. Sure, why not? Red for you. And yellow for you. Okay. Let's get some yellow up here if we can. Here we go. Red for you. Oh, go away, Thoth Amun. Darn. Don't kill Balchon. Oh, yeah, you had to. Oh, yeah, you had to because you know he would. You know he would serve you your own lunch. Here we go. Booge. Go, Santa, go. Go, Santa, go. Here we go again. Boom, baby. Rana. War equalizer. Woohoo. Whatever. Okay, that was a pretty good cleanup. You know, it ain't over till... Till the fat lady sings. Hey. Let's go again. Who you got for me? I see a team of pretty good hitters at the end there with a Gormick. A Riposte team, which needs a cleanser. And a Marjana, which needs a cleanser for me. I mean, which one is cleanser? Yeah, cleanser for me on Marjana and Dispeller there. So, I don't even know what I have. Let's see. Because I have two accounts. I don't know which one is on which. Which is which? I don't know. Hold on 1 second. Okay, I know what I'm going to do. Let's bring Sabina and Cademan. And then fill it with whoever else for hitting. Or blue. Should I go like Sabina, Cademan. Where are you at? Sabina, Cademan. Finley? Too bad Glinda's not done. I don't think she's going to be done anytime soon because I used the last of my telescopes here in King Arthur. Let's see if I have another good blue, though, instead of King Arthur here. Not really. Ooh. You're going to need the most defense. Switch. Okay, and then Sabina, you're going to need some defense as well. And this guy's going to need some bypass. Let's bypass. Oh, no ninjas. Oof. Okay, let's hook him up with defense and criticals then. Ready? Steady, go. Go, go, go. Captain Schmirsch. Captain Schmirsch. That's super cute. Ooh, bottom blues first. Top blues next. Yep. We're nearly there. I would say we're halfway there, living on a prayer. Ha! Whoa! Rude. Hey, here we go. Go away, Thorn. Go away, Thorn. And the way he goes, Precious. Tells him to go away, and the way he goes. This one. Go away, Leonidas. Sound like a disease. All right. All right. Sounds good. Oh, I'm gonna have to get you going. I hope it's still recording. Is it? Oh, I hope it's still recording. Is it? I don't know. Oh, it is. All right, that's going to be it for this video. Should we push it? Let's push it. Let's push it. Let's push it. That was a one-shot, Phoenix.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's see. Gormek could use my Make Your Day team. And Marjana is going to use my Cleanser team, so costume rigged here. Mariabella, because I see a couple of... Maybe a Death by Mignon. Maybe a Death by Mignon. Huh. Did you do a Death by Mignon team?
I did.
You did? Okay. Death by Mignon, Freya. Like that?
Yes, because the minions don't get cleansed.
That's right. Let's see what we can do here. Do we have a healer? We have Teloria and Rigard. Sounds good. Double healers. Let's buff ourselves. Who this? Rigard. I'll do this, I guess. Ooh, a little iffy. I better not bring Noor. You know what? I'm gonna bring Grimble. Oh, purples, please. Purples, please, I win. Let's take a chance here. Now let's line up the purples. Let's not take a chance. Let's do what's smart. Do what's smart, Niddy. When was that? Was that smart? No. Okay, was this smart? Probably not. Purples, please, I win. Set up the purple diamond. That was smart. Eek! Don't hit me. Oh no, she gonna hit me. I have a chance to cleanse though. And this is War Equalizer. Do not. Oh no. Ah, oh, they got rid of Bella. Dang it. Oh, we probably should heal. I'm gonna heal. No, I'm not. It's gonna cleanse on the very next turn. Okay, here comes June. Who are you gonna hit? Who are you gonna hit? Hit somebody that don't die. Okay, cool. Cool, 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 cool. How much are we gonna heal each turn? 203? How much are we gonna heal with Telluria? Summons a former familiar, blah blah blah. Should have did this one first. Well, she hits at least. We're gonna need some help right there. I'm gonna need some purples. Come on, y'all. Yeah. Eek. Come on. Bring a minion so I can eat it. Come on, Telluria, bring a minion so I can eat it. No! No. Not that. It was like, not that. Alright, we're gonna have to wait one turn. If we can live. Eek! Darn. Sad. Cleanse us, please. Cleanse us, please. Okay. Yep. My turn. Getting stuff out of the way, getting stuff out of the way. Here we go. Oh my gosh, we're about to wreck. Oh my gosh, we're about to wreck. Okay. Man, don't hit. Hey, all three hits went to Telluria. Isn't that weird? All three of my opponent's hits went to Telluria. They just went after her full blast. Is that all right? Mm-mm. Kind of rude. I didn't get enough purples fast enough. Defeat. Meh. Let's push it. Let's see. Pausing. Okay, so we can use green or yellow. We can use junky ones, green or yellow. Oh, this is not bad. Peters. Oh, Brynhild is really good. That's nothing. That's not bad at all. Elmer. This might. Since I have Frigg and Phileas Fogg, Frigg defense. Does a defense down in general, and Phileas Fogg does a defense down for green specifically. That's equivalent to Elmer and Buddy if you can get them. So, I'm going to put Kashrick there. We're going to put Buddy here. Elmer there. And we need a healer, like a Raphael. We got a healer in Kashrick. We got a healer in Raphael. Give me greens. Give me greens. Give me greens. Okay. And tú es muerte. Boom, baby. Boom, baby. You're already weak against green, but this should help you be weaker. Tink. Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. Green. Green, green burrito. Oh, answer that, please. Okay. Thank you. Hello. Thank you, Phoenix.
Hello? Did I press the right button?
Maybe. Okay. Let's see. Maybe. Oh, gotta put the volume up.
Oh, that's what happened.
The volume's on zero since I was hitting. Nice long video today. Woohoo! If y'all are into crypto, I don't know if you are, follow me on Twitter. I think it's Niddy G or Dr. Niddy. I think it's Niddy's G. NIDDYSG. Maybe I'll put it in the link below. Maybe. No guarantee. Because that's where I'll be. Boink, boink, boink. And I'll keep playing this game right here. Ooh. That was bad timing. Alright. Go away, Talora. She's still a little bit of a pain. Not as bad as before, that's for sure. Dun dun dun. Aww. Oh. No. No aw. Okay. Are we still recording? Yeah, one more. Alright, this one gets to make your day team. This one gets a Boril, where are you at? There you are. It's a red tank, so we're going to go with blue. We're going to go with, should we go with Woo? No. We should go with Guardian Jackal and... No. Let's go with... What do they have? Let's go with... Did she hit? Nope, she doesn't. They hit. I'm going to go with Proteus. Haven't done that in a while. Proteus and defense with Victor. Victor needs a level 11 mana troop. And... Looks good. Let's go. Okay. We got some blue. Lacking a little on the purple. We see what comes up. Did you answer that, Phoenix?
Yeah, I got that call, so I texted her.
Okay.
What's going on?
Alright. Let's go after her. Yep. 100%. Oh, resist! Natural resistance against status ailments that affect healing. Oh no. How about status effects that affect kicking your butt? Don't hit Kiro. Thank you. Okay, let's ghost like heck. Let's ghost like heck. Come on, Proteus, win it for me. That's right, that's right, that's right. That's right. Mono Shield 2? Oh my gosh. Ouch. Oh, brutal, brutal. Brutal Alexandria, or whatever your name is. Alexandrine. Brutal. Okay, last flag. Autofill. Call this a fill and kill. Let's go. Brutal. Green, red. Red first. Yellow for Malossi. Green, burrito. Don't eat green burritos. Okay. Oh, that's not true. Green sauce, but not green burritos. You know what I'm saying? I didn't bring blue anyway, ha. Huh? Don't bring blue when you fight Alexandrine. And I got one of her, so. Maybe I should level her up. I wonder if I have the mats for it. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna doggedly go after kicking her butt. There we go. Alexandrine, MVP. Gotta say, this game has pretty good sound effects. Ugh. Even although the art is. Leaves a lot to be desired. You know.
Yes.
Let's just put it that way.
But somehow, we still play.
Oh, I still play because it's a good game.
Yeah. I like that it's playable at different levels.
I like that it's playable at different levels too.
It's a different game depending on the
level. And if you're busy, you don't have to do so much. And if you're not busy, you can opt in. I like how it leaves you with options.
Yes.
And I'm going to leave you with options.
Hmm?
And enjoy the rest of my day. And I give you the option to do the same. Niddy out. Say bye, Phoenix.
Bye, Phoenix.